Welcome, my dear students of 5A to my GK class. Today's GK class is from the previous lessons, which I already have taught you. But while conducting today's live class, I came to know that you do require more and more efficiencies, more and more skills, so that you can answer me prominently. Many questions I ask, but you pass wrong answer. Although a very less number, less number of students fail to answer my question. Most of them answered me prominently, but I think you need better preparation, because for descriptive question, your preparation should be taken more perfectly. Otherwise, you will be unable to clarify various points of descriptive questions, because very soon we are going to conduct online practice test. So you have to prepare. Before that, I shall send you one message how many lessons you will have to study for the upcoming online practice test. Then you will study these lessons, and you will have different types of questions like clearly blanks, true, false, as the problem. Now, today's discussion. There are certain processes by which peasants and farmers cultivate different types of crops. Peasants and farmers use quality seeds in their agricultural lands. They initially supply water in their agricultural land during the time of harvest. Then they plow their lands with tractors or with cows or oxen. Then they scatter quality seeds according to which crops grow, and before the crops were liable to be cut down, wherever they consider it to be very important and necessary, they use fertilizer, pesticides, herbicides, these kind of chemical oxides, chemical things they scatter in their fields in order to stop affecting a number of number of things which sometimes affect their crops. And only for that reason, under the guidance and special care of the peasants and farmers, huge quantities of crops are produced, except those times when natural calamities obstruct the way of production. Natural calamities like droughts, floods, etc. At the 11th hour, they cut down their crops and they fill in it with bags of sack, and then bags or sack of jute, and then supply it in the market to the wholesalers. So these are the process through which rice, wheat, maize, and so many things which are produced by the peasants and farmers come to the markets, and common people are able to purchase it from there. Next point, I discussed about some personalities of Indian film heroes or Indian film heroines. They had their original name. Who are they? Amitabh Bachchan, Amit Srivastav. His original name is Amit Srivastav, but by which name he is known for? He is known as Amitabh Bachchan, son of Teji Bachchan. But another one, Yusuf Khan. What is the nickname of Yusuf Khan, by which each and every person of film industry or film line know him very well? He is Dilip Kumar, our Dilip Kumar. Everyone knows him to be Dilip Kumar, but his original name is Yusuf Khan. And next one, Bhanu Rekha. The original name of Rekha is Bhanu Rekha. Ajay Singh Deol. The original name of Sunny Deol is Ajay Singh Deol. And another one, personality of Bengal, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You know, he is known as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He started Vaishnava Revolution, uttered the name of Lord Krishna, and preached his concept, religious concept and theories throughout different parts of India. He reached there on foot, struggled a lot, didn't care for his health also, because he had great belief, faith and belief on the existence of Lord Krishna. He is known as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is from Navadvip of our state, Bengal. But what is his original name, do you know? His original name is Bishambhar Mishra. And another one, the famous singer, music composer Tansen, who enlightened the court of Akbar, dedicated his life for the all-round development of music and music conference under the guidance of Emperor Akbar. He was actually, it is a controversial name whether he was from Bengal because of his name. But since it is a controversial matter, I don't want to discuss this one. Another one, Ramakrishna Paramhamsa. What is the original name of Ramakrishna Paramhamsa? The original name of Ramakrishna Paramhamsa is Gadadhar Chattopadhyay. Gadadhar Chattopadhyay. He attracted one eminent person of Bengal who, after having completed his graduation from Hindu college, went to meet Ramakrishna Paramhamsa at the Kineshwar, and was attracted by the process of religious explanation, the method of religious explanation with simple examples. The process by which he taught, he preached his concept was very simple, which attracted him a lot, and ultimately he became his disciple. Who is he? He is Narendranath Datta. Completed his graduation from Hindu college. But what is the original name of Narendra Datta? Narendranath Datta, the original name of, or no, the nickname of Narendranath Datta is Swami Vivekananda.
But original name of Swami Vivekananda is Narendranath Datta. And another one, he was also great personality of Bengal. He also wrote many novels and then became famous as a famous novel, as a famous writer. He showed the pathway of organizing movements against the British government in his famous book. In his famous book, Anandamat, is Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. But what is his original name is Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, but his nickname, what is the nickname of Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay? Komolakanta, the nickname of Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, Komolakanta. And one famous writer wrote the famous novel Gora and attracted Indian revolutionaries during national movement. Who was he? He was Rabindranath Tagore. Wrote the famous novel Gora. Subsequently, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay wrote another famous novel, Anandamat. And in that famous novel, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay also attracted millions of Indian people to fight against the British rule and to fight against injustice. In his famous novel Anandamat, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay encouraged Indian national movement, encouraged Indian revolutionaries. As a result of it, Indian revolutionaries, Indian nationalist leaders, they became very much aggressive against the British oppression, British rule in India, and decided to remove the Britishers from our country. And we removed the rule of the Britishers from our country. They decided to organize movements. A number of movements were organized under the special care of Indian nationalist leaders. That idea they got from which novel? From two novels, Anandamat of Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay and Gora of Rabindranath Tagore. Up to this, my dear students.